These bastards looked different, tougher, more capable. They didn't look like Serrano's boys, but I could tell I was moving up the food chain. I hoped Fabiana wasn't going to be served up come feeding time. There was no need to announce my arrival in that part of town. I'd drawn more than enough attention already.
Três vezes aí, até agora nada.
Vai tomando seu cu, rapaz. Vai buscar essa cerveja você. Que porra que tá fazendo lá?
Eu vou lutar. Os malandros matariam sua mãe por uma trouxa de maconha.
Você é o mais tiro, mas não tá mal.
Okay. não ganha não, amigo.
Vai voltar pra casa e não pode sozinho de uma...
Me ajuda, tá chegando perto, porra!
Amigo!
Ha ha ha! aqui, caralho! Acorda, acorda, acorda! Vai, vai, vai!
Soccer had gotten Claudio away from the favela, but it hadn't gotten him far enough. I couldn't imagine his death had done much to boost the CS's approval ratings in that part of town.
Da justiça.
Você não é de nada!
They told me the favelas were full of drugs.
Thank you.
Tira a vida que difícil que Deus te deu.
Se pegar, juro que volto, porra!
Por que você não luta que nem homem?
Charming as this neighborhood was, I'd done enough sightseeing.
Thank you.
Mano!
Thank you.
packed full of healthy ingredients like quicklime and kerosene, cheaper, stronger, and deadlier than crack, easily marketed to the poor and desperate. All in all, a fine, honorable way to earn a living. Cigarettes. I was definitely in Commando Sombra territory. If Fabiana was still alive, she couldn't be far away. That much security, it had to be Serrano's pad. Since I was in the neighborhood, I figured he wouldn't mind if I dropped in and thanked him personally for his hospitality. It wasn't like he wasn't expecting me. Thank you. I had to hope the king was in his castle. As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money along with Fabiano's sister, Giovanna. I only understood a little, but things were not going well. I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Romano cu, seu gringo de merda. Vou matar
sim. Don't you kill her! Don't you!
Okay.
Caralho!
Atividade! É a porra da Uber! Você fica com o gringo!
Max Payne?
Somehow, I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery. All of a sudden, I didn't need that time by myself. Passos was down the hill and I had to catch up to him. If anything happened to Passos, it would be my responsibility.
This motherfucker!
Ugh!
Jesus, man. I knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry. I just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after us.
I got that feeling, too.
Started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the bodies with.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Let's go!
Cover me!
Yo!
Energy for an encore? Let's move!
Saying goodbye is painful.
Wait, through the gate.
Hey, come on. Hey, wake up. Let's go.
There he is. Hey, how you doing? You heard about the thing? $100,000. You're not fucking around.
I'm not even.
You know what? I don't trust Joey.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked him? Huh? I got hollow points.
Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all.
I don't like the fucking socialist looking for
an aid worker. We'll work it out together, okay? Look, cuz, how long have we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
I'm not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up. Whatever.
Don't
whatever
shut up,
you man. Say.
There he is!
All right? Just look.
Joe!
Oh!